Liverpool new boy Fabinho soaks up sun in Miami with wife. While most players have descended upon Russia for the World Cup, Liverpool new boy Fabinho is soaking up the sun on holiday. Following his sudden £44 million transfer to Liverpool, Fabinho has decided to make the most of his short time off by jetting away with his wife to sunny Miami. The Brazilian's wife, Rebeca Tavares, took to Instagram on Wednesday to post a loved-up photo of herself chilling on a sunbed with her husband. And she appears to already be endearing herself to Liverpool supporters by using the club's famous "You'll Never Walk Alone" slogan in her caption. The pair married each other back in 2015, after they first got together in 2013. Fabinho and Tavares are currently making the most of their short summer holidays before moving all their belongings to Liverpool ahead of the new Premier League season. Fabinho, who didn't make the cut for Brazil's World Cup squad, signed for Liverpool from Monaco at the end of May for £43.7 million. Liverpool made an initial payment to the Ligue 1 side of £39.4 million. With add-ons worth £4.3 million being triggered around objectives such as qualifying for the Champions League. The 24-year-old is the first edition of an ambitious summer overhaul that is likely to see the Champions League finalists spend £150 million on new signings.